Hello friends, now we'll solve one question paper problem which is asked in the 2017 question paper for 5 marks. Question is, write a program to calculate height of a projectile. So this is the height, this position is the height of the projectile. This is the time, this is the height. Okay, this is the height of the projectile, this is the maximum height. How to find this maximum height in projectile? So this is the program. You know, in program first you write hash include std.h, hash include conio.h, hash include man.h. You need a man.h. Okay, when you use man.h, when there is a mathematical functions like trigonometric functions or any POW function or SQRT function, for such function compulsory we have to use man.h. Title file. Then this is main function. Okay, these are all the variables you need in this program. Okay, so u is the velocity here, and g is the acceleration of gravity, and t is the time of flight, and r is the horizontal range, and h is the maximum height. Okay, h is the main, and both h and small h and capital H both are the height, and r theta is the angle of projection, angle of the projection. Okay, so you know g value, gravity is 9.8, but we don't know value of u, so you have to enter the value. Okay, by using scanf function you have to input the u value, velocity value. And similarly, don't know theta, the angle of projection. Okay, that also you have to enter the angle of projection. Okay, then you have to calculate t value, that is the time of flight, and r value, that is the horizontal range. Okay, h is the height. Okay, these are you have to find. So first, this is the clear the screen. First, enter the velocity. Okay, you know by using scanf function you can input velocity value. Enter angle of projection, give any angle, 90 degree, 60 degree, 45 degree, like this. Then find the r theta value. So here, the whatever you enter the angle is in degree, you must convert it into radian. You know how to convert into radian. Okay, by using this pi value 3.1415 into theta into degree angle divided by 180. So you get the radian. Okay, the angle you get in radian. Then after that, you have to find the maximum height. This is the formula. Okay, u into u divided by 2 into g. This is the formula to find the maximum height. And to find the time of flight, this is the formula, 2 into u into sine of r theta divided by g. And to find the horizontal range, the formula is u into sine of 2 into r theta. Okay, and you can also find find the height of projectile by using this formula also, h into pow of sine of r theta comma 2. Okay, what is POW power? Okay, sine of r theta power of 2. Okay, this is the formula to find the maximum vertical height of angle. Okay, so this capital H for maximum height and small h is the maximum vertical height for angle. Okay, so you have to calculate the values of maximum height, time of flight, horizontal range, and maximum vertical height for angle. And after that you just display the results are the maximum height. Maximum height is in variable h, so display h. Okay, so it displays the maximum height is h. Similarly, the time of flight. Okay, you calculate here. Computer finds the result. Okay, you just have to display the result. Okay, the output displayed by the computer, but you have to just write the statements. The horizontal range is r. Then maximum vertical height for angle is h. Okay, so this is the output here. For example, enter the velocity is 4, enter the position, enter angle of position 90 degree, The maximum height is 0.816326 meter. The time of flight is 0.816326 seconds. The horizontal range is 0.00148 meter. The maximum vertical height for angle 90 degree is 0.816326 meter. This is the output. I just execute the program. Enter the velocity. I give 5. Angle of projection. I give 60 degree. So it displays the result. The maximum height is 1.275510. The time of flight is 0.883684. The horizontal range is 21.651405. And the maximum vertical height for angle 60 degrees is 0.956599. Okay, so you can give any values here. Okay, so this time I give different values. Velocity is 10 and angle is 45 degree. Okay, so you get different answer. Okay, like this. Clear, no? Okay. Okay, thank you.